He said, well, Hank Williams wrote and recorded a lot of songs. He said, what do you want to do? Long Gone Lonesome Blues? And I said, she's a long, 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 no. I said, no, I don't want to do anything like that. I was like, you know, I'm a big fan of gospel music. Anybody here like gospel music? We got a few of you. Fabulous. Well, I've been singing gospel music pretty much ever since I got over my shyness and went out and started singing. And I sing it for two reasons. Number one, I love Jesus. And number two, I know Jesus loves me because he died on the cross for me. Just like he did in the whole world if they would accept him. But I said, Joe, I said, I really like a tune that Hank wrote and recorded called I Saw the Light. So he taught me a few chords, and he just kind of left me hanging there. And I thought, why didn't he teach me more? Because I know there's more chords. He said, there's one thing you got to know. He said, don't let your voice do all the work. He said, make the guitar do the work for you. Basically, change the key. So he taught me these few chords, and I learned a little song that went like this. I wonder so aimless, like Bill was saying,